Unlocking the meaning of locking it in. Hello, everyone. Today, we're diving into a fascinating English phrase, locking it in. This expression is commonly used but can sometimes be confusing for English learners. Let's unlock its meaning together. Locking it in refers to the act of finalizing or confirming a decision, plan, or idea. It's like turning a key in a lock. Once you do it, the decision is secure and unchangeable. This metaphor is powerful in conveying a sense of finality and commitment. This phrase is often used in casual and professional settings. For instance, when planning a meeting, someone might say, "Let's lock in 10 a.m. for our meeting." It's also used in informal situations, like making plans with friends. "Are we locking in dinner at your place on Saturday?" There are similar expressions that carry the same meaning, such as setting it in stone or nailing it down. Each of these phrases emphasizes the idea of making something definite and unalterable. A common error is using locking it in contexts that don't imply a final decision. Remember, this phrase should only be used when a decision is being finalized, not when it's still being discussed or considered. I hope this explanation helps you understand and confidently use locking it in. Remember, language is a key to connecting with others, and every new phrase you learn unlocks more of its potential. Happy learning!